start by folding your paper in half. You're going to then measure that it's wide enough for your toilet paper roll. Once you have done that, you will cut your paper. Ask for help with scissors. Once you have it cut, you want to take your glue stick and put a little bit of glue on the side of the toilet paper roll. That way the paper will stick. Once you have aligned the toilet paper roll with the construction paper, you will keep adding glue and roll your toilet paper so it all sticks. Once you see that it all has been glued, you want to take your scissors and cut excess paper. I am now taking my scissors to cut the leftover paper. You don't have to do this part, but I just decided to cut it off